प्रत्युषा बनर्जी के केस में खुल रहे हैं नए पोल हर दिन। सच्चाई तो सबके सामने थी और अब सच्चाई क्या रूप लेंगी, ये आप खुद उनके बाई के स्टेटमेंट के बेसिस पर अज्यूम कर पाएंगे। प्रत्युषा के बाई उनके साथ पहले कांदी वाले फ्लैट में और फिर गोरेगांव फ्लैट में काम करती थी। सुनिए, एक न्यूज़पेपर ने किया रिवील कि क्या था उनके बाई का कहना। She had to quit the job on March 20th because Pratisha was financially broken by that time. She further revealed that despite repeated requests by Pratisha's mother to leave him, the 24-year-old never gave an ear to her mother's advice. Rather fought with her over Rahul. Rahul in turn asked her to not keep any contact with her parents. But the maid advised her to give her money to her parents instead of spending it on him. Pratisha never really bothered about it and even allegedly asked her mother to leave the house. This attitude encouraged Rahul to block her parents' phone numbers on her phone. She further revealed that Pratisha wanted to get married soon, as she felt the odd one out in a group where all her friends were already married and she used to feel like a kid. According to the maid, Pratisha was a very lively girl who would love to hang out with her friends, whereas her boyfriend was afraid that this attitude would make her meet her former boyfriend. She further accused that Rahul Raj had made an abusive call when he was in Sri Lanka, accusing the 24-year-old of meeting her ex-boyfriend. This left Pratisha in tears. The maid firmly believed that though Pratisha was madly in love with him, but Rahul was just faking all this while. She further revealed, Pratisha was so broken that she had to take financial aid from her at least 6 to 7 times. Her financial condition worsened after shifting to Goregaon residence. That also made her a drunkard. She did not have any big project in her kitty for the past 3 years, and Rahul would take away whatever little she earned from her work. She was so frustrated with the industry that she had planned to start a travel agency, for which she required a sum of rupees 4 lakh. Lastly, the maid felt that Rahul's commitment failure to marriage was a prime reason that led her to such a horrendous act. Pratisha Banerjee ke suicide karne ki wajah kya hai according to you? Any guesses or assumptions after having heard what the maid had to say? Bataiye hame apne comments ke through aur dekhte rahiye Telling Masala.